Hello, postman uncle. Whose letter have you brought today?
I've got a letter from your aunt who lives in Bangalore. Go quickly call your grandmother.
Dadi, dadi, postman uncle has come. He has a letter from Shabana Khala.
Shabana's letter is here. I was waiting for it for so many days.
Postman uncle, from Bangalore to our village, how does a letter travel so far?
After writing the letter, your khala would have put it in an envelope. This envelope would then have been stamped, which is called dak ticket in Hindi. This then goes into a red colored letterbox. Do you know what it is called?
A postbox.
That's right. From this postbox, a postman takes all the letters to the post office, where they are sorted according to the address on them. These letters are then loaded in sacks and sent to different locations in trains. When this letter reached our village post office, I collected it and brought it to your house.
Oh, so many things happened while transporting this letter from Bangalore to our village.
Have you never written a letter to anyone, Naseema?
No. When I miss Khala, I simply call her from the shop down the street. A call is quick. One has to wait so long to get a letter. Who knows when it will come?
You are right, Naseema. Phone is a modern mode of communication. Science has progressed so much, now every person has a personal mobile phone through which they can call, message, or send an email using the internet. It is as if the world has come to reside on their palms. But letters have their own unique charm.
Yes, Naseema. When we were very young, there was no other means to communicate with people in different cities and villages. At that time, we all eagerly awaited the arrival of the postman. Captured within the envelopes were good and bad news. Many people did not even know how to read or write. They depended on the postman to read or write a letter on their behalf.
Yes, Naseema. Do you know that the Indian postal network is the largest in the world?
Oh, is it?
Yes. In this era of phone and internet, India still has 1.5 lakh post offices, which help the letters reach their destinations. No matter how remote the corner of the country, letters reach everywhere. And along with these letters are carried joys, sorrows, news, invites, gifts, money, and so much more.
Dadi, should I too write a letter? I would like to write my first letter to Abbu. He is going to be in Delhi till next month. I think he will be happy to get a letter from me.
Yes, Naseema, you must do this. But before that, can you tell me what all did you learn from postman uncle today?
I learned why people write letters and how do letters travel from their source to the destination. Today, we use modern means of communication which help people talk more quickly even than India has the largest postal network in the world with more than 1.5 lakh post office. Now I am going to write a letter to Abbu. Then I will call him and ask him to wait for my letter.